Anita, wait.
I think we have possibly lost our Flint.
Gone, you mean like you can't find it?
It's not in anyone's pocket, for sure, boys. I cannot believe we lost the Flint. Losing that is not good. Oh, great.
We could potentially barter with you and take the fishing equipment, but trade you the beans for our Flint.
So you come in, survey the scene, see what the reward is, and then offer me the thing of least value. Probably a half a bag of beans at this point, I'm guessing.
A little bit more than that.
Jeff, if you don't ask, you don't know, so.
It's almost full. It's
I got one offer for you, if you want to make it, and that is you give up all this fishing gear for a new Flint.
I'll eat raw fish.
No, we can't survive without fire.
No, we're gonna keep the fire going.
As long as you guys.
What's the decision?
We got guaranteed protein.
Fire.
All right, we'll leave the fishing gear behind. You'll have a new Flint waiting for you back at camp.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
What happened?
I just found the Flint.
No way.
It was just right here.
I didn't feel like we were that dumb to leave it in the fire pit. Yeah.
You didn't feel like I was that just dumb. Right. I don't know if I'm happy or just very mad right
now.
We need that fishing gear. You know what I'm saying? We can barter with Jeff.
He's not going to trade it back.
Yeah, I don't think he'll barter with it.
No, that's
going to allow us out of the arena.
Yes.
I don't care.
Drew's a lot of talk, let's be honest. He says he can do all these amazing things, and then he sleeps for 4 hours. But all we can hear from Drew, fishing gear, fishing gear. We should have got the fishing gear.
Fishing gear. It's gone. It's not like every time we get to choose fishing gear.
Right.
One thing before we get going. Nobody else on
Wait, do you have the Flint in your hand?
Nobody else on my team really had the courage to bring this up to you. So we actually found our other Flint. This one hasn't been
fantastic.
Hey, listen. This one has not been struck one time.
Okay.
And I was wondering if there was some reasonable trade we could do, maybe half the fishing gear, maybe just a mask, a snorkel, and a spear, just something to put some food on the table.
Right.
Oh my gosh.
So now, because this one is still brand new, basically straight out of the box, you want to make a return.
What's your return policy, Jack?
Exchange.
Well, it sounds reasonable.
Exactly.
Right.
I don't feel like you're taunting us.
I am taunting you. Put the Flint back. You made the trade.
Yeah. Good effort.
I like the effort. It was worth a try, guys. Nobody else had the balls to do it.
All right. Shall we get to the reward challenge?
Yes, please.
What did the chicken do?
Chickens you eat at home are come from way worse places than
you
eat here.
Exactly. It's like...
It's if this tribe loses again, I would want to target Wendy because Wendy does not want to kill the chickens.
If it's me tonight, like, they're not eating that chicken.
Are you gonna do this thing?
Yeah, I gotta find my Flint. Where's the Flint?
Flint's on the... What?
Yeah, I didn't see it there.
Don't do it to me, y'all. Don't do it to me.
Don't we have a Flint spot?
Yeah, it's supposed to go there.
Dude, I was the last one that started it, and it was in this
area. Was it right here? Okay, so you think you left it here somewhere?
I did not touch it from here, yeah.
Gotcha. I would wait to kill the chicken.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where's Wendy at?
She just walked off.
She walked off?
Yeah.
Look at your chicken. To save her chicken?
No.
No.
That would be insane.
That would be psychotic.
I took their Flint. Yeah.
I'm sure it's around here.
Being the smarty I am, I thought they can't cook a chicken without fire, and they can't make a fire without Flint.
Is there any possibility that Wendy took it?
She runs up to the camp while we're all talking, and then as soon as she's done, she runs far away on the other side.
You know what? She did actually come right to camp. Do you mind asking her, dude?
Should I be the one?
Just ask her, be like, girl, hey, have you seen the Flint?
Yeah, I'll go with you.
I was being crazy for taking the Flint. So I put the Flint back, and like David found it, and he was just like, you guys, I found the Flint. And so everyone's like, oh, look, it mysteriously popped up.
She literally took the Flint.
Like, that's not normal.
This should really be Wendy. Like, this
right,
should,
next 100%. Tribal.
Nobody play any games.
Yeah, this should be Wendy.
Only because, like, she's literally, like, living in her own little... I don't even know what's going on up there.
Why do you have such a ridiculously small shell?
That's the beach with you.
Right now, there's five people that are working together, and then Wendy is the outsider. She just is not a normal person. She hid our Flint and thought it was funny. Who does that? Like, she's always going to be this person you're not going to be able to trust. So it's like, Wendy is the vote. That seems to make the most sense for everybody.